Alright, party people, what is going on? Welcome back to another Stranded Ding Dong Deep. Yes, we are starting over because my last gameplay, I really don't want to keep going with broken leg. I think that's stupid. So I'm just starting all over. So obviously we get to watch the plane crash again. When I get on the island, I'm just gonna skip the tutorial so you guys don't have to bear through that again.
Yeah, blah blah blah. Get to a life. Yes, I know what I'm doing. Check this out. Bam. Pop. Ah, this is...
Yo, wait a minute. Hold up, dude. I had... What? I had food in here?
Howdy, partner!
Yeah, okay, bro. You can suck my balls. You can. You really can. Dude, I didn't use this thing at all last time. Yeah, that thing. That thing screwed me up last time. Can't be using that. Tell you that. Plane. Okay, so we're gonna do a lot more exploring on this freaking game mode. Or in this run through, I should say. Okay. Alright, let's go, we need. You got a little knife. That's easy. Yep, go back to the crabs. I know y'all like to be stupid. There we go. Skin that boy. Yeah. Okay, back to what I was doing. Din's ready. Din's ready. The frick is... Okay, so now we have an axe, which means bump. Okay, so we, I don't see the difference. We have a lashing. Okay, so since we have another lashing, which is one of these rope things, we can build a tool belt, which we didn't have that last time, but, is that the moon going up? Does that say ding? Yes. Okay, extinguish. And then we go to bed. So there we go. We defeated the first nighttime. And hold on. Because like last time we've been in a struggle. Watch. I can run around. No broken leg. Pull out the... those stats aren't all that, but I don't know what any of that means. Status effects, I'm not poisoned. They survived one. There we go. Come on now. And y'all doubted me. So what's a tool belt? Hey, okay. Look at all the you got, bro. That means you can make more freaking yarn. Oh my god. Dude, this playthrough is going so much better all of a sudden. Okay, there we go. Alright, easy. I'm not climbing no damn tree because I'm trying to break my leg. Oh, coconut. Where are you going? Where are you going? Yeah, stupid. Okay, so what we're doing is we're picking up all my stuff and we're just putting them in one area. Like, the palm fronds can sit, like, right here. I've just been putting the sticks here. Let's eat one of these babies. Okay, this is going excellent. Let's check this out. And whoo-hoo, what the hell is... Okay. Palm fronds do be stacking. Coconut flask? That's... exactly what I need. That way, coconut flask, and then grab a palm frond, and then you make a water still right here to make water. Well, not make water, that sounds stupid, but and push you back down. And then Drink. Drop. Hack. Sack. Pick up. Eat. Look at my stats. It's better than last time, I guess. A battleship! Oh! Okay. Now I can swim fast. Let's check out this plane thing. What is that? Don't shoot at me. Please don't shoot at me. Okay, there's also no sharks or nothing. What? What is this? Parts from a flying machine? Oh, Lord. Oh, that's what this is, so that makes sense. Look at me swimming all fast and junk. Look at that shark. I ain't messed with him this time. Alright, let's continue stacking ourselves up. Junk. Oh, that's a tool belt when you hold it down. Okay, that makes sense. And I could just... Oh, ho, boy, is that not lovely. Okay, but I want to know what this is, though. Can I... Nah, it's also a bad idea. You remember what happened to you last time, Judy?
What is this, a sea urchin? Hey, that shit looks like fucking spiky. What if I touch it?
I don't feel so good. Go back to killing crabs. Oh, what? Bro, I don't want you. I want your skin.
Oh, gross.
Yeah, disappear. Where's my water at? How's my water doing? That's what I'm talking about, baby. And you, I need you to turn on. Cause I'm about to start cooking that boy up. Put you back down. Put out my meat. Bop. And then, do I build a boat or something? There's nothing else around me. I guess I'll just eat you. You're right there. And you're gone. I guess we're doing pretty good. Because I want to start building a boat. And... wood raft base. I think I need 14. I need a lot of sticks, and I don't want to use from there because I'm selfish and greedy. That's a lot of water. Am I almost out of palm fronds? Oh Lord. And I've been hoarding. All right, so we're gonna chop down some trees. Oh, my boy throwing up! Whoa. Alright, not bad. Just put you in the hand. Well, let's get some fish. How about that? That seems a little better. And skin everything. And pull out my raw meat. I gotta think before I say this stuff. And I threw up again. Why am I throwing up? I don't get it. I just ate cooked meat. Why'd I throw up? I'm gonna eat it again anyways. Alright. While that's cooking, I'm gonna find more small plants so I can leave this island.
By sheer coincidence.
Oh, we found the last one. Okay. So we have a lashing, which I need to cool down. I don't care if I don't cool that down. All right, let's shove up these baby trees.
Okay, trouble with the baby. Come on, pick it up. I ain't got time for you. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Okay. Don't get mad, Jenny. You see your mistake. Okay, first we have to build the stupid hammer. Oh my god. That means... Okay, alright, hey, hold on. So again. Okay, so we needed the hammer. So we craft a wooden raft base. This is it. I'm sorry, what is this actually? I might as well have my just hold myself. Driftwood raft floor. Okay. Alright, let's keep. Huh? What is this? Oh god. I think I'm retarded. So I made a mistake. Not understanding anything that this game offers. I don't know what I'm doing. Should we go explore something? Well, I have a raft. Don't understand what to do with it much. I think I'm gonna try and study up on this trash. So I know what's going on. And, alright, see you next time.